Hello friends, in this video we are going to see algorithm for selection sort. So if our array is 392571, then our sorted array should be 123579. That is, we are doing in ascending order. So basically the algorithm goes like this. First we will find the smallest element in this array, in this part of the array, that is 1. Then we will swap this 1 with the 0th index element. Then we will find the minimum, the smallest element in this array. Then we will swap that smallest element with first element. Then we will find the smallest element in this array. Then we will swap that element with this element. So like this. So our algorithm will look like this. So void selection sort, and we are passing an array to this, an array and size, so integer a and integer n. So this is a function selection sort. We are passing two arguments, one is array, second the size of array. Now we will declare some element here, some variable here, integer index temporary variable, which we will use while swapping index, while storing the index of the minimum element, and that is minimum. Now we will use one for loop, and so for integer I equals to 0, I less than, now equals to 0 means the 0th index element will be sorted. So this is n minus 1th element, n minus 1th index element. So if this, up to this our array gets sorted, then this element will automatically be sorted. So our loop will go from 0 to n minus 2. So integer I equals to 0, I less than n minus 1. So it means I less than equals to n minus 2. So 0 to n minus 2, that is total number of elements which we are going to sort, is n minus 1, and the last element will automatically be sorted, I plus plus. So in this loop, while entering, we will assign minimum is equals to ai. So this ith index element of the array we are declaring as, we are assigning that value to the minimum variable, and index will be i. Now the second loop, for integer j is equals to, so as I told that to sort this element we will find the minimum, the smallest element in this array except this element. So when we find the smallest element in this array, we will swap that element with this. So here we get the smallest element, so that is sorted element. So integer j equals to I plus 1, j less than n, we will search, we will find the smallest element in this whole array up to this n minus 1th index. So j less than n, less than n means j less than equals to n minus 1, and j plus plus. Now we have to see which element is smallest in this. So if a of j is less than minimum, see here we are using minimum, not ai, we are using minimum. So when any element in this rest of the array is less than minimum, then what we will do, we will assign that value to the minimum. Minimum is a j and index will be j. So So if this happens, we will do this and we will close this for loop. So basically what this for loop do, this for loop runs one times and we find the smallest element. So when this for loop gets executed for I equals to 0, we will find the smallest element in the array excluding the 0th element, the 0th index element. So we will find the minimum, the smallest element in the rest of the array. Now we have to swap that element with index 0 or index I. So we will write the rest of the code here. So temp, that element temp element will store a index, the index variable we have used to find the index of the actual smallest element. So minimum we are assigning this value aj to minimum, but now we know only the minimum and the ith index element, so we cannot swap them without knowing the index of minimum. So we are storing the index of minimum, that is j, into the index variable. So here this is the smallest element and we are storing this element in temp. Now at this position a index, we will store the value of ith index element, and at ith index we will store the value of temp, and that is the smallest. So this is the swapping and this is how this whole function completed. So now we will execute this, or we will see the stepwise process here only, that what will happen to our array after every iteration. So we are taking the same array 3 9 2 5 7 1. So according to our program, according to our function, according to our algorithm, the number of iterations should be n minus 2. So 1 2 3 4 5, so 5 iterations should be there, because 0 to n minus 2 we are going, so n minus 1 iteration should be there. So 6 elements are there, so 5 iteration will be there. Now we are saying that 3 is the minimum. Now we will find the minimum in this array. So 9 is greater than 3, so 9 is not a minimum. 2 is less than 3, so 2 is minimum. Now this tag of minimum will shift here, and the index, that is 0 here, now the index will be this. Now we will compare the rest of the elements with this minimum, not this minimum, because minimum we have assigned this element. So 5 is not less than 2, 7 is not less than 2, so finally, okay, so 1 is also there. Okay, so 5 is not less than 2, 7 is not less than 2, 1 is less than 2, so the minimum tag will shift here and index will be this 5. So now index is 5 and minimum value is this. So if we know the index, we can access this element. So we are swapping this element with 3, so this will become 1 9 2 5 7 3 here. Now we will exclude this element because this is sorted and this rest of the array is unsorted. Now we will say that this is minimum for iteration I equals to 1. Now we will find the smallest element in this array. So 2 is less than minimum, 2 is less than this minimum, so minimum tag will shift here and index will be this, 0 1 2 2 will be the index. Now 5 is not less than 2, 7 is not less than 2, 3 is not less than 2, so minimum will tag remain here. Now we have to swap this actual minimum with this element. So in the, so this is first iteration, this is second iteration, 1 2 will shift here, 9 5 7 3. Now we will say that this, so this is sorted, now I equals to 2, this is minimum. We have to find minimum out of this array. So 5 is less than 9, so minimum tag will shift here. Now we have to compare these two elements with this minimum. 7 is not less than 5, 3 is less than 5, so minimum tag will shift here. Now this is the final minimum. This minimum we have to swap with this. So 1, 2, 3 will be swapped with 9, 5, 7, 9. So these three elements we have swapped. Sorry, we have sorted. This is first iteration, I equals to 0. This is second iteration, I equals to 1. This is third iteration, I equals to 2. Similarly, for I equals to 3, this element will be sorted. I equals to 4, this element will be sorted. And this element will remain here only. So as you can see, this array is already sorted now. So I equals to 3, I equals to 4. So 0 to 4, total iteration 5. And 9, for this we will not use any iteration, we will not use any array, because 9 will be already sorted when these two elements will get sorted. So this is how our selection sort algorithm works. I hope you understand the concept in depth. Thank you for watching. Once again, you can see the code.